Blakesbilliard. We're finishing up putting the rubber on the converted snooker table. It's a bunch of gold crown to a pool table. You can work on any snooker table. What I do is I put the rubber on. It's got two coats. We've cut the angle for the pool. All this has been scraped off. It was quite a mess, as one of the other video shows. That's what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit it on the bottom part first. Make it flat. Dry, hopefully overnight, and then I cut this off, and then there's a facing that goes on there. And you can reach me at servicemypooltable@hotmail.com. Thank you.